Hello boys and girls, back to the villa we go. Actually, I think I have exploited Dean quite enough for a moment, and let's return with Christine because the cloud is no longer the primary threat. But the radios are.
Someone wanted to cut your voice, little doll. Or they didn't finish their work, or didn't know how to.
You sure came a long way
so long.
From this place. Guess greed is in the blood.
Oh, it wasn't me. I have no use for your neck beyond what encircles it. The lack of screams when I finally kill you, that is what I regret.
Okay, I was hoping they would talk more. Okay, Dean, time.
Well, now, if it isn't my ball, chain, and dog collar rolled all into one.
All into one. How about you wait at the fountain now for a while?
You sure? I mean, look, you can't... I can't say it hasn't been fun.
Mm-hmm. Regarding Father Elijah, Christine's theory was that he must be nearby and using a Pip-Boy to project himself into the fountain hologram, and. I started thinking that what if he wasn't wanting to break into the casino? What if he was already in and he needs someone to break him out? That would make sense. Let's try to find a way to the upper level now. Ooh. That was a good sneeze. Okay, so let's see, where would we have to go first? Ideally, it would seem that once you get to this roof... Oh, there's an open trap here. Once you get to this roof, then you can access all the other roofs from here. Let's try that now. First, I'm interested in the statue. This is the radio that I blew up, but I'm not so sure that I have actually been in here. What's that? Psycho? Yup. Oh yeah, we haven't actually been in here. Oh, that's fun. Thank you. was a computer, but... What's the glow then? The statue. So I guess we have to go in there to find whatever that radio is. Interfere, yes, book, nightstand. Let's go back. Right there in the statue. Okay. So it was the statue all along. Bam, let's check. So it probably won't be turned off from here. I think Dean would have to be in this rooftop because safe here because the cloud will rise if the power is out. Oh, shit. So the statue doesn't have a radio. It's been there after all. In there or under there. Graffiti, please. Yep. Here. Oh, and now it has stopped. And it has stopped in here as well. So... So it's more that way. It's not visible. once more. It does look like a radio, doesn't it? I mean, it looks very much like a radio. And it buzzes and everything. And yet, it doesn't turn it off. It's one of those hidden radios that you're not supposed to be catching at all. Okay, but let's check into that utility place then. If I can find it, that is. Okay, it would seem that I have not been in this particular corner. How do we get in there, I wonder? but I'm not leaving you here, Ojano, just yet. Okay, one tick 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 down. Another tick 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 down. Let's find that other tick tick tick. Is that a computer? I think it is. Yep, a terminal. Presuming we would have to get into that room and then we can power off the other speakers. How did that happen? I think we just turned the speakers off. I'm confused here. Four speakers are offline, okay. It says, oh, there was, fuck, what's, this is not right. Oh, but it's not my color that blows up, it's something else. Okay, and I'm gonna make a manual save here in case I manage to save myself in the corner. Okay. Interference. Good. Interference. I think there might be a mine under the corpse. Report. This is would seem that down here I have stopped beeping. Okay, quick save. And now we go up there again and see what's up. Okay, will it start beeping? No. Okay, and their lights are no longer on. What the fuck was it in here that blew me up? Oh, there's a tripwire there. Okay, now I see it. So this time around I managed to... managed to stand behind it. But it sounded like a grenade. Okay. Oh, it was the dynamite in the corpse, perhaps. Yes, more science. Yay! Not repair. Whatever. There was this beeper here and I wasn't able to disable it. So here, what was the... okay, this is the ventilation terminal. And there's the speaker. And I presume we would have to find the terminal that controls the power, and it's probably riddled with traps. What? Oh, turrets. Ha ha. I don't know what the... I bet that's the turret. Control terminal too. Aha, I can get up here. Oh yeah, turrets. too little in common. S and E. It's felt a little bit like a portal. Okay, I can see some sort of mainframe here. If the elevator is active, will the ventilation be disabled? Tells us that the this tells us that the suits are essentially useless against the cloud. Passport currently. Okay. Quick save. I'm not entirely sure where Christine is because I... Oh, there she is. Because I was jumping over the debris and took the route that she probably couldn't use. Okay, let's check this place out more thoroughly then. This is one big ass computer. We can't interface it from here apparently. that's my blood. Oops. This is how you get to this room. I think the save is just before we got to the elevator. So I suppose we're not gonna go there yet. But I'm gonna make a pause here and check out on my own. What will happen if I go down in the basement, and then I'll resume the grand opening adventure soon enough. So, see ya!